बड़े भाग से मानव तुम पावा तुर दुर्लभ
तुलसीदास
ऐसे नहीं मिल गया, शरीर तो हमारे मिला माता पिता से, माता पिता से बात से गया, किंतु देखो आप विश्वास करें या ना करें,
so you're either our subject is in that, whether you are atheist or atheist, non-atheist, what the subject is that human body, this birth of human being is very rare and very special. So in Shastra it says, what does it say in the Shastras?
जैसे
इट्स लाइक अवर मदर विल स्पीक अबाउट हु अवर फादर इज, शी मदर विल नो व्हेन वी आर इन द वूम ऑफ मदर्स वूम, वी डोंट नो हु इज अवर फादर. आई वॉज नॉट प्रेजेंट व्हेन देयर वॉज अ मीटिंग ऑफ फादर एंड मदर एंड मीटिंग ऑफ मदर एंड फादर, देन आई हैव टेकन अ बर्थ इन द वूम एंड नाउ आई विल टेक बर्थ एंड आई विल कम आउट फ्रॉम द वूम. you haven't come from the heavenly planets, yes. So you took birth from your mother's womb. But our mother, what is our mother? Mother will tell us that who our father is. This is your uncle, this is your auntie, this is your auntie, this is all, whoever your relatives are, the mother will tell you. So similarly, the Shastras are our, like our mother. So Veda Mata, so Veda is our mother. Veda is our mother. We refer to the Veda as our mother. So it's the Veda Mata, he will tell us who is our, like, who is our father, who is our mother, we'll know. Or the, what is our Upanishads? Upanishads. Krishna is our father.
From the Upanishads.
So, like that, this is mentioned in our Shastras. So just like the mother is taking care of the baby, maintaining, protecting the baby, feeding the baby, and letting us know who our family members are. So similarly, the Shastra is also telling us, Shastra is telling to love. So this human birth, human body that you got is very rare, and you got it after a long period. With difficulty you got this human body. Even the devatas, even the demigods, they are also thirsty. They are praying to get human. Even in Upanishad there is a kirtan that glorifies the human birth. After how many births, 84 lakh. So 84 lakh, after 84 lakh, it's not only after one birth, not even 1 lakh. 1 lakh is 100,000 is 1 lakh. Then that is 1 lakh. So 100,000 is 1 lakh.
So
84 lakh. So there's 84. So there's 84 thousand lakhs after that birth, then you get human body. So you're wandering in this, so many lifetimes you get human birth. So why did, okay, so the question, why did Bhagavan give you this human body? To do the bhajan. So we've all come to in this material world to do Hari Bhajan. But what's happened? We've left Hari Bhajan and we're wandering here and there. First, what we do, we build a house, then we our time goes in our studies, then our time goes in working in the job, then you have a get married, then you have children, then you bring your children up, so all your time goes in bringing your children up. So what happens, all your life time goes in. So maximum, what is the maximum, what's the maximum human being lives is for? About 100 years maximum, that is maximum. In Kali Yuga, human life is not very long. So I will tell you one story. Bhagwan, what did Bhagwan do? He manifested all the jivas in this world, and he gave. He created these jivas in the world, and he said, "You have got 20 years to live." So even human being 20 years, even a dog life 20 years, all the animals, everyone, all animals. So equally, he said, all animals and human beings, that you've got 20 years to live. So Brahmaji is creating, so he said, but manusha, so we have more intelligence, humans have more intelligence, that what can I do in the 20 years? 10 years I will play when I'm a baby, when I'm a child. Bas, 10 years you spend just playing. And then the left is then another 10 years left, right? Then you will get, when will I build a house? When will I get married? That's why, so what did this human being do? The human being said, so human being told the Brahmaji, oh Brahmaji, give me another extra 20 years. So he said, how can I give you extra 20 years? Because I've distributed the years to everyone. So Brahmaji said, okay, I can do what? So Brahmaji went to the donkey and said, hey donkey, told donkey that your 10 years, give it to human being. 3. So now the human being has got 30 years. Because he got 10 years that was contributed from the monkey. Donkey. So then again human being is saying, are for 30 years how can I live? So 30 years like 25 years ago studying, 26 years ago just by studying, and then you get married by the age of 28, and then what's happened? What's left? Nothing, right? In 12 years can you do anything? No, nothing. So it will just pass by. So then the human being said, in my 12, in 30 years, nothing happened.
We need the bottles.
So then he said to the dog, give your 10 years to human being. So now how many years human beings have got? 40 years. Then the human being saying, many saying, oh 40 years, what can I do? You get married, then you've got children, then again how many years go by? By the 25 you've done studies, finished the studies, and then getting married, and then you've got children. So 40 years would just so easily pass by. What is the job of the dog? Also dog has children, right? Babies and puppies. So yes, so whether you are one or man or woman,
you have to take care of it.
I worked 10 years for working like a donkey. And then the 10 years, like a dog, I looked after the kids. So what happens? So you got 10 years from a donkey and then 10 years from dog. So again, 10 years human being spends time working like a dog, donkey, and then have children like dogs, 10 years. So then again, man went to the Brahma and said, oh Brahma, this 40 years is not enough. So Brahmaji said to the snake, oh, give your 10 years to the man. So then man says, oh, okay, what can I do in 50 years? See, if you look.
जन्म से लेकर 100 साल आयु है
लेसन के
50 साल ही सुनी चले जाता
है यस सो देन
50 इयर्स जल्दी कितने घंटा सोते हो
हाउ मेनी आवर्स डू यू स्लीप इन डेली
8-10
घंटा 8-10 आवर्स यू स्लीप
कहां जाए बता
सो देन व्हाट द टाइम इज गोन बाय
50 साल तो सोने ही
50 इयर्स यू जस्ट स्लीप
नहीं सो तो
इफ यू डोंट स्लीप इफ यू डोंट स्लीप
क्या हाल चलता है
देन योर बॉडी वोंट वर्क
अरे सुनो तो 50 साल तो चला जाता है
सो 50 इयर्स गोस बाय
नहीं हो रहा है
एंड स्टिल देन
फिर बोले क्या करें
सो देन
ब्रह्मा जी उनको और भी बढ़ा दिया
देन ब्रह्मा जी के दे
60 साल दे दे वो भी नहीं है 70 साल दे दे
सो 40 भी इनफ इज नॉट 50 इज नॉट इनफ 60 इज नॉट इनफ 70 सो लाइक दैट ही गे 100 इयर्स
लास्ट 10 साल जो है ना
So the last years of the 100 years, we live like a snake. Like Ajgar, you know, like a python, we just lie down for the last 10 years. Because we are so old. In that old age, you are sick, you cannot work. So you just lie down like a python. You just take medicine and just lie down on the bed. So 70 to 80 also your brain doesn't work, brain deterred, so your brain goes less, so then you cannot work. So like that 100 years, then you leave everything here and then die. So the real job, that the real main reason why we came in this world, what we do for the bhajan, we didn't do anything.
So
even the devatas, even the demigods are thirsty for human life, because even if a human being does even a little bhajan, then we will get amar dhan, a belt of amar, nectar. You in Ramayana, you've heard of Sabri? Sabri, who was Sabri? Which family did she take birth in? She took a birth in a low caste family. So she used to go to the ashram to listen to katha. Makan Rishi's katha is very sweet in Ramayana. Yes. So what did this Sabri do? She went to Makan Rishi and listened to his Hari katha. So all the Brahmin, all the children, Balak, you know the children of Brahmin used to sleep there, so stay there. So the Brahmin said, hey, one, first she's lady, she's got a lady body, and secondly she's also from a low caste. So they used to say, oh, move away from here. You know, like before, even if the shadow of a falls on a Brahmin of a lower caste, then the Brahmin also has to have to have a bath. So they had so many rules and regulations before. But now is opposite. Nowadays, what do the Brahmin do? We don't know.
Garma.
The name is Sharma, like Sharma's surname is always Brahmins, and they are doing karma. Right? So what? They're not even chanting their mantra. They don't even know they've got sacred phrase. They're Brahmins. And And the Lalu, Lalu, you know, the Lalu is one of the politician person. He said that, you know, that the Brahmins, they put the sacred thread around their ears when they go to pass the urine. So this Lalu, this politician, he's saying that a donkey also goes past his urine. So what if you don't put the thread around your ear, then the urine doesn't pass through? No, it's just... So what is this Janu? Janu is also Baladev Swarup. But these foolish people don't know. I've seen it, you know, they write Sarma, but they don't have Janu. Or if they have Janu, then they are not doing Gayatri Mantra. Or if they are doing Gayatri Mantra, then they don't even know what the meaning of Gayatri Mantra is. They write down Brahmin. But they do the work of Sudra. Gita in Bhagavan Gita says, so Bhagavan is saying there is four varna in ashram. And all the qualities and the gun they have, according to the quality, according to the quality of a Brahmin. Brahmin should have nine qualities, pavitra, all the jajan. So donation. So Brahmins quality is that if the Brahmins are not doing the Brahmin quality, like then if he's running a shop, then he's not following his Brahmin ashram, Brahmin dharma. So really, when everybody is born, when the baby is born, the baby, all of us are in a sudra. We are sudras because we don't know anything. Then after having some sanskar, and then you get diksha. Then the diksha is called second birth. Then the sanskar. Then the Veda. So then Vipra, who is called qualified to do Veda. Who is also chanting Bhagwan's name is also called Brahmin. It doesn't matter which caste or low caste he's taken birth from. It doesn't matter which family, which low caste he's taken birth from, but as long as if he's doing Bhagwan's name and he understands who Bhagwan is, then he is also Brahmin. So you just by, you cannot say, oh, I've got sacred thread, so I'm Brahmin. So who is Brahmin? Who is chanting Bhagavan's name is called Brahmin. So even though he's taken birth in a sutra, if he's chanting Bhagavan's name and he's following the rules and regulations, sutta, savachar and palan, and he's following the rules and regulations and chanting is called Brahmin. Listen to this very carefully. So even if person takes in a lower caste, but if he's doing chanting and following the rules of regulation, he should be called Brahmin. What is the nature of Brahmin? Brahmin should be simple, very simple, not chal. It's simple, simplicity. So, gun or karma, according to your gun, according to your qualification and karma, then you get that the birth in the according to which caste. In Chaturvaya, Chatur Maya system, according to your karma, you get the birth. But who is chanting Bhagwan's name, they are even superior than Brahmin. So really, who is doing Naam? He's taken Diksha Mantra, and he's chanting Bhagwan's name. He's even above, he's superior, more superior than Samvadi Brahmin. Hari ka naam. So like Hari ke bada, Hari ka naam. Hari's name is more superior than Bhagwan himself.
और वे नाम करने के उसके समस्त जो है
व्हाट हैपेंस बाय नेम बाय चेंटिंग ऑल द कर्मा ऑल द तपस्या ऑल द
स्नान भी होता
है बाय चेंटिंग आल्सो यू हैव स्नान ऑफ ऑल द होली प्लेसेस all the sastras big part all the vedas also that comes automatically comes in so all of you who are chanting nam brahmin you are all really brahmin who don't do names they are not brahmin simple as that that's why bhagwan gave a manushya a human life sabri what was this sabri doing ram nam Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai So Sabri was chanting Ram's name
Jai Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
So Markandha Rishi gave Diksha Mantra to Sabri and all the Brahmin said So Gurudev said that you should look at her as a mother and touch her feet
ये हरि नाम करती है
बिकॉज़ शी इज डूइंग हरि नाम
और राम के प्रति कितने प्रगाढ़
निष्ठा है हाउ मच निष्ठा शी इज गुड टुवर्ड्स राम
कुछ ब्राह्मण बाल छोड़कर चले अरे नहीं नहीं
सो सम ब्राह्मिन लेफ्ट इज अ ब्राह्मिन सेड सम ऑफ द ब्राह्मिन बॉयज सेड ओ नो नो शी इज फ्रॉम अ लो कास्ट और वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू टच हर फीट वी देयर सम लेफ्ट सो माय कैन वी सी सेड हूएवर वांट्स टू लीव दिस आश्रम लीव
इसका सबरी को जो है
सबरी सो व्हाट डिड द ऋषि डू So Rishi Markandha Rishi used to keep Sabri in his ashram, and he gave everything he had to this Sabri.
Sabri ne kaha Gurudev.
So Sabri said, Hey Gurudev.
Bhagwan Ram mujhe kab darshan?
When will I get darshan of Ram?
Tab Markandha Rishi ne kaha.
So Markandha Rishi said,
Dekho isi janam mein.
You will get Ram's darshan in this life.
Guru baap mein vishwas ho.
So you should have faith in the Guru.
Saal ke baad Markandha Rishi pe chale.
So like that, 30 years passed after Markandha Rishi. After that, Markandha Rishi also left. But Sabri was so with so much faith that she will have darshans of Ram. That she was like with the fool.
Every flower, every
flower, like with every flower, she used to say, "Oh, when will my darshan of Ram?" So she used to get this beautiful fruit from the trees, from the tree, and she collected so many nice fruit. You know, like Ram, you know, to Ram, she cannot taste every fruit and give jutha to Ram. No, that you can do to Krishna, but not to Ram. So in the movies, so sometimes you know in the TV they say, oh, she's tasting it and then giving it to Ram, but no, that's not true. So what this Ram Sabri used to do is she would select the tree and in that select that tree she would pick the fruit up from that tree and then wash it and then she would see that the fruit that's coming from this tree is sweet. So what is the first stage of bhakti is to have faith in the Guru. Though your faith should not be blind. Faith, Shastri is, there is one faith according to the Shastra and the other faith is blind faith.
Blind faith.
So it should not be blind faith.
देखो गुरु बात के ऊपर विषय गुरुदेव ने क्या कह दिया हमको
सो यू शुड फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ गुरुदेव सो व्हाट इज गुरुदेव गुरुदेव्स वर्ड इज दिस इन दिस लाइफ इन दिस कुटी यू विल हैव दर्शन ऑफ राम
देखो इसी जन्म का विश्वास करो आप क्यों करो
सो यू शुड हैव फेथ
आप दृढ़ से तार विश्वास करो इसी जन्म के और प्राप्ति होगी
सो दैट यू शुड हैव फेथ सो स्ट्रांग फेथ दैट आई विल have darshan of Bhagwan in this life. That next life, I don't have to take next life. That I will get darshan of Bhagwan in this life.
It's up to you.
Who wants to have darshan of Bhagwan in this life?
इसी जन्म में भगवान आपको दर्शन
So that Bhagwan will give you darshan in this life. That's how much faith you should have.
विश्वास करके
विश्वास वेरी स्ट्रांग विश्वास
करो
माय गुरुदेव्स वर्ड्स इज वेरी फेथ इन गुरुदेव्स वर्ड्स दैट इन दिस लाइफ आई विल हैव दर्शन ऑफ भगवान दिस इज व्हाट सबरी वाज सबरी हैड सो मच फेथ इन अ गुरुदेव्स वर्ड्स
वो क्या करती थी
व्हाट शी डिड टू डू रोज गुरु मंत्र एवरी डे शी यूज्ड टू डू गुरु मंत्र चैंट राम नाम
सुबह प्रातः काल में
इन द अर्ली मॉर्निंग शी वुड गो एंड पिक फ्रूट्स फ्रॉम फ्रूट ट्रीज जामुन
और फूलों की पंखुड़ी जो है
शी वुड ऑफर दैट टू ठाकुर जी
आना जाना करते उसी रास्ते
से शी यूज्ड टू अरे इन द रोड
पकी है क्या
एंड देन पुट फ्लावर्स सो मच फ्लावर्स ऑन द सो व्हेन द संत मदर यूज्ड टू पास दिस अरे शी सो फूलिश एवरी डे शी पुट्स फ्लावर पेटल्स ऑन द रोड व्हाई
अरे हां गुरुदेव ने कहा अरे
सो शी सेड शी सेड माय गुरुदेव हैज सेड दैट आई एम ब्राह्मण
मेरे गुरुदेव ने जो कहा दिया
Sadhu said, "Abhi, when will Ram come?" But Sabri had so much faith in the words of her guru that she said, "No, my guru has said so. Ram will definitely come." Whatever my guru has said, that in this birth,
Sadhu,
then Sadhu, so really Ram did come. Like after, then Ram and Lakshman. Then they came to Sabri's place. Came to Sabri's kutriya, cottage. So Ram had so much. Ram, Bhagwan gave her darshan. Yes, Sabri got darshan of Ram.
So
what is it? That we should have strong viswas, strong faith in Gurudev that in this life we will get darshan of Bhagwan. Do or die. And we definitely want to attain God in this life. So the, I will give you some quote about a previous life. In a previous life, Sabri was a prince in a royal family. So she used to go, she was a queen. And she used to go with the king wherever there used to be katha. So Raja, you know, like being a queen and a lady, so sometimes Raja also had to look at the rules and regulations of the society. So sometimes it was not possible to take the queen everywhere. So sometimes Raja used to say, that way there was Sant Mahatma's Katha, then the king would say, no, now let's go back to the palace. But the queen would say, no, I want to not go back, I want to listen to the Katha. But because she was a queen, she was a lady, you know, the royal family, so she had to go back to the palace. So like that, she was thinking that just because I've got a female body, that I didn't get janam. Because I've got this high class birth as a queen, then this is an obstacle for Harikatha. So that night, she went to Trivedi. She left her body. That in my name, in my next life, I want to take birth in a low caste family, and there's no obstacles in my next birth. So this princess, that the next life, the queen, took birth as a Sabri. So there are many, many kathas. So in this life, I have to do bhajan. Okay, then we say, human will say, okay, you tell me, oh, in Kali Yuga, what can we do? So I'll tell them, okay, do one mala in the morning, one in the evening, slowly, slowly increase the number of malas. 24 is 24 hours in a day. So he says, 24 years. So he says, 24 hours, 23 hours, 23 and a half hours, you put on your...
23 ghanta 30 minute apne khana pina
sone ke liye just give me 30 minutes acha chalo 23 hours and 30 minutes you do everything what you have to do eating cooking sleeping 24 ghante mein out of 24 hours can you give 20 minutes
subah 10 minute de do aur
then you will say oh I cannot give 24 20 minutes all in one go. Okay, give 10 minutes in the morning, 10 minutes in the evening. Get up early, Krishna, early morning and chant Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna,
Give 10 minutes in the morning and then 10 minutes in the evening. Then you will be very happy. Then like that. If you do 20 minutes chant in the morning, I didn't do anything, then you like that, you keep on increasing. You need eagerness to increase more. You know, you live in your family life, so you live with your wife. Everybody is serving. Okay, you serve in this family. You have your wife has to cook. Okay, your husband has to work. So you do all the work. But also,
you chant.
There's no rules and regulation to chant Hari Nam. It's not like you can eat, you are standing, you are sleeping. Even if you haven't had a bath, you can do Hari Nam.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
So you should do mala. If you do naam in a mala, when the guru give you the japa mala, the tulsi mala, doesn't matter whether he gives a tulsi mala or a neem mala or a good mala, but you have to take that mala as the swarup of Bhagwan and do chanting. So someone will say, oh, Gurudev gave me a wooden mala or a neem mala. Whatever Gurudev gives is a transcendental. So like you went to bazaar. You got a lot of money, and you can, with the money you can maybe buy a gold or murti, or if you have less money then you can buy copper, the murti is same, right? It's Krishna murti. You went to Vrindavan in a low bazaar and you bought a gopal. Thakurji is Chinmayi. Thakurji is transcendental. So you're not thinking, your mental, your material mind is thinking, oh, I'm healthy, so I got gold. I buy gold or gold or silver.
Or silver.
But what is Bhagwan's murti?
उसी प्रकार ये जपमाला जो है,
so similarly, the जपमाला,
एक तो एक जपमाला मैं बताता हूँ, ये चिन्मय है, इसको
so you have to have faith that this जपमाला is चिन्मय, it's the transcendental. When Gurudev gives you japa, you should not even think whether this mala is from tulsi or neem. When he gives you this mala, right? So you should take it as it's transcendental. Second thing, you should not show this mala to anyone. Just like a wife, only wife is only chest with a husband. So this mala, you don't show it to anyone else. It's very strict. My Gurudev is just saying, don't show this mala to anyone else. Then they will say, oh, re, your mala, your japa, it is not tulsi. They will say something. So, Bhagwan's vigra, is it chandi or na? Is it Bhagwan's vigra? Is it gold or silver or copper? No, it is chinma, it's transcendental. That's what my Guru used to say. He used to give us a bag. So put your japa mala in this bag. So it is Thakurji, it's a swarup. So the mala is Saksak Bhagwan. There's 108 beads. And in the middle there's a head bead. At the head bead is Radha Krishna. head baby.
Sumeru,
so Sumeru, so there's the head baby. And then he starts with like bigger beads, and then it goes small and small, small beads. So there's 108. So what is this 108 gopis?
Yeah,
the eight, the first eight are the Asta Sakhis, the eight prominent Sakhis. So this is the part, that's how we should, and the rest of the beads are the gopis. That's the buddhi, that's how we should think of the mala is. So if you got Madhurya Ras, then you may be also one of the gopis in that mala. So whether you got a man body or a woman body, but your transcendental body, you see your material body may be man body, but your transcendental body is a female body. You don't need to go here and there. Just chanting this name, you will have realization. So what is our Mahaprabhu said? Chetu darpan ma janam. So this is Naam Sankirtan ki jai ho. So chit darpan, the mirror of your heart, you have to clean it. Prashad. Also you do Hari Bhajan. Aapke paas japa mala hai? Nahi. Naam karo. Give him one mala. If you do, if you mala, then you'll have peace in your life. Nothing, you'll have no difficulty in your life. If you chant, you will be happy. What work do you do? At the moment, I don't have a job, so I work in the market. You do Harinam and you will get a job automatically. Your job will get good job. But you have to have Vishwas in Harinam and chant.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
So in the morning do two rounds in the morning and then two in the evening. Jai Ho. Nam? Well, I also, whoever wants to leave, they can take prasad. You will have happiness and very peaceful life if you chant. Okay, tomorrow.
आप आ जाने ठीक है उनके घर में आ जाने अच्छा
You know, like in family, you have to do, you got other things to do. So in this material life, you know, when you are in the family life, you have got so many things. We have to do. Otherwise, if we don't work, then we won't get food to eat.
नहीं सुतस्य जीवस्य प्रविशन्ति मुखे शेर बलवान होने पर भी
इवन शेर यू नो लाइक अ बेयर सॉरी लायन नॉट शेर शेर इज लायन इवन लायन इज द किंग ऑफ द एनिमल्स ही स्टिल हैज टू वर्क राइट ही हैज टू हंट ही हैज टू हंट फॉर हिज फूड सो आल्सो ह्यूमन बीइंग हैव टू वर्क So we have to do karma. Who gives you the fruit? But Bhagwan gives the fruit of the karma. Karma to you have to do. Swarup. Swarup hai. So the mala is Bhagwat Swarup. So you should not show it to others and think it is transcendental. So you know like ghee, nowadays ghee is you know mixed. Ghee, nowadays even if you buy ghee, there is so much things added in, it is not pure ghee. But naam is not mixed, anything is not mixed, it's pure name. Pure. Naam is pure, naam is chintamani. It's a vigraha of Krishna. Naam is a chintamani. You know when you are chanting, you know how worries that comes in when you are chanting. Then they will by naam, these worries will also go away from your mind.
So
Krishna Harinam will give you what you want, whatever you desire. But you have to do it with viswas, you have to chant with first. If you don't get what you want, then you have to say Bhagwan is doing your pariksha, exam, test in you. So, rasa vigra swarup. So, naam is a rasa vigra swarup. There is nothing, it's pure, the name is pure, there is nothing added in. Bhagwan Sri Hari is away from the Maya's three modes of nature, mode of ignorance, mode of passion, and mode of sattvic. It's beyond the modes of nature. So like if we think that I didn't chant my rounds, then we think that oh my bhakti is my bhakti is not properly, I'm not properly chanting, then Bhagwan is
saying,
so it's up to Bhagwan, then he will give you the fruit, but you have to viswas. Everything is happening, but you have to have patience. Every day you are chanting, something is happening. You are chanting Bhagwan's name. But don't think like that, oh, don't think that, oh, I'm not doing it like that. But chant with a lot of faith. Bhagwan is independent. So it's not like Bhagwan is we cannot say Bhagwan is our servant. We can say, oh, Nokar, Bhagwan, come here. No. We are servant of Bhagwan. So it depends on the Ichha of Bhagwan. Bhagwan, whatever is in your mind, whatever you want, Bhagwan does fulfill all your desires. There is no difference between Bhagwan and Bhagwan's name. So what is the speciality of the name? That Bhagwan has put all his energy, his potency in the name. So when Bhagwan went to Lanka, he was building the bridge from in the ocean. But just by Hanuman, just by saying Hari Nam, what did the Hanumanji do? Hanumanji jumped to Lanka. What were they making? Ram himself is making a pool to cross this, go to Lanka. So by who is building this bridge, these monkeys from heaven, and they used to be And Ram and Lakshman is thinking that look at these, all these monkeys, how much effort they are putting for me to build this bridge.
So
Ram is thinking that just saying my name, Ram, then when they throw the stone in the ocean, it used to float. So Ramji thought, okay, let me throw this stone in the ocean, in the water. So he thought, if this water doesn't, this stone doesn't float, then everybody will laugh at me. So then he went there where there is nobody. So Ramchandra went where there is nobody there. He picked up the stone and threw the stone in the ocean. So what happened to the stone? The stone drowned down. Just went down. So when you throw a stone, what happens? The stone is very heavy. It goes down. Even the stone gets angry. Why did they throw me in the water? So just then Hanumanji came and said, "Hey, Ramji, what lila are you doing?" So Ramji said, "I threw one stone." It's like with anger, the stone. So like even the wife in the house is always getting angry. So then what does she do? So it goes all the sounds and... So this pathar, he threw the world and the bubbles of the water came up and the stone went go down on the ground. So what happened to the pathar? Yes, so the stone like goes down in the ground and the bubbles of water come on the surface. So the stone got angry. Hey, Prabhu, Ram, you left me. You threw me out from your charan. So then Hanumanji told Ramji,
Ram, so he told Hanumanji
that all of you are throwing this with the Ram name, you are throwing stone in the ocean, but the stone is floating. But when I threw the stone in the ocean, the stone got angry and just sank down. And
so Hanumanji, So
Hanumanji is saying, if you leave them in the material life, if you leave the living entity and throw it in the material life, that person will drown in the material life. So what is this material life? It's like an ocean. In this ocean, we are swimming in this ocean of material life. So if Prabhu picks us up and throws us in this material life, then we drown. So even this pathar is getting angry with God. So now tell me, to get angry is good or bad? So I say, oh, it's good. Why? Because this is the rule. because there is prem, that's why you get angry. No, it's because of prem. Even I get angry sometimes. When you can get angry with somebody, then you can only get angry with somebody if there is a prem there. Why does wife get angry? Because she's worrying. Like nowadays the situation outside is not good. So then she asks the husband, oh, where have you been? You know, so she worries about the husband. But whether you worry about your wife or not, that's another thing, but your wife worries about you. So at night, so why you come so late night? Why come so late, like 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock? Now this situation outside is so bad, there's so many chores, there's so many thieves. So whoever we have love for them, then we worry about that person.
जब तक आप घर में नहीं आ रहे वो चिंता करती
so, until you don't come home, the wife is worried.
हम तो शादी भी नहीं किया, हमें तो पता ही नहीं.
I don't know, I never got married.
नहीं नहीं घर में लड़ना नहीं. हमें लड़ने की थोड़ी का. ये प्रेम की बात.
But this is प्रेम. This is
प्रेम है इसलिए तो करते.
This is love. That's why he's angry or that's why he's worried. What happened about husband? Or even son or a daughter. If you come late, then the wife will always worry, or the mother will always worry when the children come home late. So if you're a knocker, if you have a servant, your servant will work. But do you worry about your servant? Yes, there's nothing. She comes to work and you pay her. And if your servant doesn't come next day, then you probably get another servant.
But
wherever there is prem, there will be some friction there. So when you are washing the pots and pans, nowadays you also have a dishwasher. Dishwasher, but then you have to wash it. Then you get lazy, right? Then all the bimaris come to you. You don't even work. These all the machines are doing the work. But so I'm not talking about. But the less work, what happens if you work less? And the body is not being
used.
So therefore the body gets all the types of diseases. So you should work. In the,
like,
right, okay. You know, in your house, don't
try,
yes, if you don't try not to have the servant, if you can serve, if you can clean your house and do all the work in your house or duties, then it's better not to have a servant. Why? Because then you're using your body, you're working in the house. So try and do whatever work you have to do in your house or by yourself. So doctor will tell you, if you go to the doctor, so it's a doctor will say, oh, you got fat in your body, you put on weight, cholesterol. Why has... Because all you see is watch TV and sit down and watch TV, then all this will happen to your body. So I'm not saying whoever's fat, I'm not trying to say that, oh, you've got a fat body so you're not working. Naturally, maybe that's your body. Even from my childhood, my body's always been thin. I've been just the same as you see me now all my life, not fat or not thin. My body is the same as how it is, only my hair has gone gray. If Bhagwan is, it depends on Bhagwan. Some gave different bodies. It's Bhagwan's desire. He gave the body. Whatever his desire was, like he gave a big body to an elephant and he gave a tiny body to an ant. So somebody who's thin doesn't mean that she is eating less. That is Bhagwan, whatever body the Bhagwan has given, sometimes Bhagwan gives you whatever body, like big body or small body, but our vichar is not whether you are fat or thin, but that you should take care of the body. You should take care of the body so you prevent all the diseases come to your body.
Actually,
everybody has a rogue. Rogue. What is the biggest disease of the body? Is chinta, worries. Worries.
वो चिंता नहीं है चिता समझते कि नहीं
चिता
जो जाग कर बड़ 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 चलता रहता है कोई मन का जो चिंता जीवन का हमारे क्या
चिंता वी आर ऑलवेज वरिंग इन आवर माइंड द वरीज वरीज इज द बिगेस्ट डिजीज
शरीर पतले हो
शरीर बॉडी योर बॉडी इज
विचार
है शरीर को अब थॉट शुड बी दैट वी शुड टेक केयर ऑफ द बॉडी
काम करो
शुड आल्सो वर्क दिस भगवान्स मंदिर, दिस हाउस इज भगवान्स मंदिर. व्हाट इज द हाउस? हाउस ओल्ड इज हाउस इज भगवान्स मंदिर.
सो
इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. Just keep on working, keep on working. No. Some people are so miser. Then they will just keep on working in the house. Arey Maharaj, I don't have money. I don't have time to do my Harinam. So because I have to do all the household duties. So it's not like that. So you can afford to keep a servant. Then keep a servant. What I'm trying to say is, whatever according to your body, according to your circumstances, you should work. And then always try and keep some time for Bhagavad Nam. It's not like that you continuously, keep on counting money and keep on working. Money will come. Okay, I'm not saying that you don't have to earn money. You have to work. You have to earn money. Then you know you've got money. You have to feed Santa Mahatmas, Vaishnavas, devotees. Also your Guru Bhai, Guru Ben will come in your house. So nothing, you cannot buy anything free, right? No.
Buy one, get one free.
Buy one, get one free. So it's not like that. Buy one, get one. First you have to buy, then you get another free, right? So they've already taken the money for the second one as well, and then they say, oh, the second item is free. So like that. Yes, you have to work and you have to earn money. I'm not saying don't become like Baba. No work to do. No, I'm not saying that. Come, you should work. Look after your family and serve our Vaishnavas and Santa Mahatmas. I'm not saying you should earn more money. Whatever, come. So whatever work they want to do according to their adhikari, that is his danger. So if a businessman, if his mind is like a business person, then business mind, then let him do business. He knows how to earn money. He's a business. So whoever is very intelligent, like that, let him work in that way. So Bhagavan is saying in Gita, whatever according to their qualifications, they should work. Everybody is got intelligent, according to the intelligent. But which is your, what is the most intelligent thing is to do is, give some time to do Harinam.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Sometimes in some house, so when my wife is doing my Harinam, doing a mala jap, and the children are crying and she continues doing mala. No, you have to do it properly, like you have to say, I'm not taking the part of a man or the woman. A husband or wife, I'm not taking the side. I am equal to everyone. But so you have to. So the husband will say, ask my wife for 1 hour. She's doing a mantra, and the children are making crying so much. Then the wife is saying, oh, Gurudev told me to do this chintana. Sometimes they fall asleep. Some people are watching TV, he said, some people are watching TV and watching serial and they are chanting their name. So the husband has to go to the office, you know, you have to do it. So,
Parivar,
सर दिस परिवार माय फैमिली लाइफ इज मोर पीसफुल इफ देयर सो मच क्लैशेस इन द फैमिली लाइफ देन देन द हाउस बिकम्स लाइक अ ग्रेवयार्ड देन देन पे 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 देन
स्त्री हो स्त्री हो पुरुष हो सभी भगवान नाम
करिए एवरीवन शुड डू भजन
स्थिति बनाए
So you have to do.
The
person who is intelligent will have, will balance his wife and or life. Sorry, life and chant.
So
it's not a man.
Kadi.
You know, like I do. So like a wife will do what she wants and a husband does what she wants. You should not. No. You should both be together. Do bhajan. That house will become Golok Vrindavan. Then even Bhagwan will be happy and Guru will be also happy. Jai. Jai Shri.
Shri Gurudev
ki jai.
आरती का प्लेट लिया आरती का प्लेट